G'day there, dummy. I'm two. Okay, this is a game review on Wolfenstein. Okay, let's get going and check out what this is going to look like. Head off. That guy's head just flew across the screen. Okay, well this seems to be home base. This is the guy you buy weapons and upgrades and other different types of things, different weapons, different upgrades for those type of weapons. You earn money as you go along through the game and you buy your different bits and pieces. Okay, this is what it's like, I was supposed to say, outdoors in the light. Looks quite good. Textures, shadows.
And then you can fight!
Okay, this is the end of the review. I will catch you guys later.
enjoying this game a lot.
Hi, I'm Big Mungle, 30 years old.
Okay. What got you into gaming?
Oh, I can probably honestly say I was deprived as a child. I never really got the opportunity to play much of the way of video games as a child. My father didn't really believe in wasting time on them. I was always outside as a kid, so once I was old enough to afford to buy my own stuff, that's pretty much what I did.
Okay. Why did you buy an Xbox 360?
Oh, this is a big one. I was a PS fanboy for many, many years. I can remember buying the PS1, the PS2 when it launched as well. But now my wife actually had an Xbox, one of the original ones. I was actually quite impressed after giving it a bit of a bash for a while, and pretty much been converted ever since.
Okay. Sounds good, because there's a PS3 Slim just came out today, I noticed.
Yeah, I just got the email today. I'm still finding it hard to swing back to PlayStation. I'm quite happy with my Xbox. I've been through several, many red rings, but I keep going back more.
Yeah, it's a total piece of crap, but there's nothing that will compare to online gaming.
Exactly right.
Yeah, that's the biggest problem, I mean. It's really unreliable, but shit, if it breaks down, you'll buy a brand new one every time.
Yep. Just went and bought another one for the missus on Saturday. Actually, it was crapped out, so we had to go and buy another one.
Yeah. Okay, why did you join Dad's Army?
Why did I join Dad's Army? I seem to recall a few friends floating around the Xbox forums. Got chatting with some of the guys, a few games online, and eventually, yeah, when we got booted off, I sort of transferred over with the rest of the mob, and haven't turned back since.
Sounds good. Okay, jobs and hobbies.
Jobs and hobbies. I'm a ship manager for a very large cardboard converting operation here in Australia, Visiboard, so you may know it. Hobbies, well, yeah, I think it does it.
Me too. Okay, favourite game, and how many games do you have?
Ooh, favourite game, that's a hard one. Looking at the collection now, I'd probably have to say all-time favourite, the original Gears of War. That really, really was a big game for me. I played that non-stop. But obviously hard to pick a favourite all-time game. I got to be saying back in the day it was Double Dragon on the old 20-cent arcade machines. How many games do I have in the collection? Too many to count. I've got rack of games. I'm a bit of a hoarder. I don't trade in very much. I tend to just buy stuff and hang on to it. Well, I've played for a couple of years, but it's there when I want it.
Sounds good. Okay, what game are you looking forward to playing sort of in the future or coming up?
Ooh. Well, if you go on the list, I'd probably have to say looking forward probably the most to Modern Warfare 2. There's a lot of others on the list. Forza 3, Halo 5. Bit of an all-rounder, really. That sort of follow any mainstream first-person shooter franchise or anything like that, I play just about everything. So if it's new, I'll probably have a crack at it.
Sounds good. Okay, now, if you were able to make a game console and you could choose anything in it, what would you have? And what would be in it?
Oh, what would be in it? Well, some sort of refrigeration pump with beer, I'd have to say.
A beer chiller on the top?
I'm going to have something, possibly something that actually get the beer for me so I don't have to move from where I'm at, but yeah, some sort of refrigeration device would be nice.